Emily.
I'm Haley,
and we're the cooking cousins.
Today we're going to be making
a dish that is called a tortilla egg avocado scramble.
So to start off this dish, you will be needing 1/4 a cup for the measurements, a spatula, a cup of jack cheese, measurement spoons, a whisk, and some hot sauce.
You will also need 1 avocado diced, 2 cilantros chopped, 1/2 cup onion diced, and 1 red bell pepper diced.
Next, you will need vegetable oil, crushed up tortilla chips, 6 eggs, and salt.
First, you're gonna take a tablespoon of oil and you're gonna put it in the pan until it, wait, stop.
Avocados from Mexico.